Hello dear friends, welcome back to my vlog. This is where I am in my orchard and you see how beautiful the apples are, blood red, ripe and ready to eat. That is what I feel when I stand here in the middle of the orchard. Let me move the camera around and you will see how the orchard is, how the trees are laden with apples. Behind me, let me go a bit closer. And then you will have a better view of the apples. See how these apples look. And today, when I'm standing here, let me proclaim that another 15 days and the crop of apple will be ready to be sent to the market. And that is what I am waiting for right now. And it is amazing, or let me say that it is indeed an amazing feeling to be here in the middle of the orchard, because nature is the best teacher. That is what I feel, according to Wordsworth. If you remember what Wordsworth said, the high priest of nature, that at nature never betrays the heart that loved her. So that is what I personally feel here when I stand here. If you have tensions in your mind, if you have worries, problems, then this is the place, or such are the places where you must go to, because whenever someone is having some psychological problem or psychological disorder, psychologists also ask him to go to some hill station so that he recovers from his mental disorder. That is what I personally feel, because whenever I come here, my mind is relaxed, I feel quite easy. And last but not the least, it is indeed amazing, a wonderful feeling to be here in the middle of the nature with the forest and trees around you, when the sky, no doubt it is not clear today, it is overcast with clouds. It has been raining heavily for last 24 hours and right now the rain has stopped, so that is why I have come out, I have dared to come out. And let us hope it continues to rain for a day or two, because no doubt people might be disturbed, but for us the orchardists, this rain is a blessing. That is what we expect, because it will help the apples grow in size, they will become bigger in size, and that is what we want apples to be, because big apples and red apples fetch better prices in the market. So that is all for today. Hope you've liked this vlog. Thanks a lot. See you again in the next vlog.